You got a cute little smile, your face is a mess. You're inept at conversation, you don't know how to dress, but you're good in bed. You're really good in bed. You got a lousy taste in underclothes, you wear a grubby thermal vest. But when it comes to fornication, baby, you're the best, 'cause you're good in bed. Yes, you are. You're really good in bed. Won't you please roll over and do it to me one more time?
5 more times.
Just turn right over. Do that lovely thing you do with the melon, the olive oil,
the goat.
Because you're good in bed. Baby, 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 good in bed. Well, you never meet my friends, 'cause it wouldn't be right. We're a very mismatched couple, till I turn out the light, because you're good in bed. Well, I'd like to say I'm smitten, I'd love to say I care,
well, I don't,
but frankly, pretty babe, I like you better when you're bare, 'cause you're good in bed. As a hoover, hover, hi, you're really good in bed. Ba-ba, won't you please roll over and do it to me one more.
10 more times.
Just turn right over. Do that lovely thing you do when you put your legs behind your ears.
Oh.
Because you're good in bed. Baby, 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 good in bed.
When we're lying close together in that rosy afterglow, and you ask me if I love you, smile and tell you,
no, you're merely good in bed. Yeah, 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 good in bed. Where'd you put the cucumber? Good in bed. Pass me the Kleenex. Good in bed. I like a cheese and pickle sandwich. Good in bed.
This dog in here. Get off, get off. Oh, no, don't, not go for me. Oh, no, please, no. Oh, help, there's a dog. Help, somebody. Oh, ow. Oh, no, help, help, the dog. Ow, help, ow. Oh, please. Oh, not there. No,